A question that we get a lot during implementation or even post go live is, can we set up our numbering series to be what we want for purchase orders, sales orders, jobs? You also sometimes ask about wanting to be able to set up multiple number series for specific documents so that for reporting or filtering or sorting, you're able to be able to segregate your documents and delineate between the two or three or four different document types that you have based on the number that's associated to the document. So within Business Central, you can set up what's called a number series. You will typically associate your number series in your job setup, sales setup, purchase setup, etc. So let's say, as an example, you wanted to have different jobs because you have your new build jobs, but you also do some of your service department does things as job because they're over a long period of time and they're more like a project. So here I've set up just one numbering series for jobs. So if I were to navigate to my jobs module and I click on new and I click on open, the system knows to just assign me the next number in my number series that I have set up. So the first thing that the number series does is it allows me to set what that number looks like. So I could have jobs start with a J, I could have it be just a six-digit number, I could have it be JB, whatever is going to resonate with my users. When I drill into that, I can have different starting dates. So if you wanted to have at the beginning of the month, you'd have a 01 for January, a 02 for February, because you wanted to break it out by month, you could do that. You could indicate a warning number. So when you're getting close to the end of your number series, where the system's going to start running out of document numbers, it can let you know. And you can say how they increment. Are they going to increment by 1, by 5, by 10, etc. You can also create relationships. So in my jobs module, I've created additional number series so that I could indicate different series for the different jobs that I create. So I've got a number series for my repair jobs. I've got a series for my service contracts, service jobs, service warranties. And again, I've got my number series just for a new, something completely new custom build that I'm creating as part of a customer PO. So because I've got those relationships set up with those additional number series that I've created, like repair, like service job, the system is now smart enough to give me the option when I'm creating my jobs to not just assign from one number, but allow me to choose the one that best fits for the document that I'm creating. So if I navigate again back into jobs, and I click on new, rather than letting the system just assign me the default number series, I'm going to select here. And from here, I can now see multiple number series that I have available to me. So if I wanted, I could then say that I'm doing, let's say, a repair job. I've got a different starting number. I can see the last time I used it. I can go ahead and say okay, and now the system's given me a different document number. So again, I can carry on, I can put my order into the system, but now I've built myself up for success in terms of being able to look at my entire list of jobs and be able to quickly see anything that starts with my SCON. I know that those are my contract jobs. My REP jobs, I know that those are my repair jobs. So what I've done without needing customization to add another field, I've used my data to be able to give me more intelligence and get the reporting and the information out of my ERP system that I need. Any questions, please feel free to let us know. Reach out to us using the contact information you see here.